Hey YouTube, pretty funny name, huh? Well, those are actually two places in Arizona. We're gonna go by Bagdad and over to Nothing, Arizona, and we're out today on the Triumph. Just put a new set of Shinko 804-805 tires on yesterday. Just getting through the settling process here. Make sure that the beads are set. Not going to air down right at the moment till I get about 100 miles on, and not going to get crazy. So little bit of dirt here and pavement, so a little bit of everything so I can get a little flavor for these tires. So cool stuff.
This old man, he played one, he played knick-knack on my thumb with a knick-knack paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old
got the pretty mountains on one side, and right through this pretty cool bouldery area. They haven't extracted all the cool looking boulders yet. Be able to ride through there. So Date Creek Road is a nice little road. It's fairly well maintained. It's kind of like one of those dirt super highways that I talk about, and connects a bunch of ranches and communities together, and follows a rail line that's just off to my left here for a little bit, and ends up in a little village called Hillside. It's hard to tell since they've done some work to the track and the surrounding area, but right in here is the bouldery area I was talking about, and unfortunately it's right off to my left, and I think up there's a road to get in. But they take a lot of these boulders and sell them to landscaping companies and stuff. But they also have a, used to have a rock crawling event up here. I think they still do. And yep, luckily I didn't go in there. There's no trespassing private property signs. Keep looking for side roads to kind of get out. I'd like to get out towards the Granite Mountains, which is kind of ending there. But most of the ranches have closed their roads and put up no trespassing signs. Get a little bit of elevation, and road turns around a little bit for you. Well, we're approaching the little hamlet of Hillside. And so far, even with all the air in them, the Shinkos are performing just as well as the Hidenows did when they were aired down. Now, it's a tough comparison between this and the Hidenows running the V-Strom. This has got better suspension, more travel, and it's about 70 pounds lighter. But seemed to have good traction, didn't slip or slide, even with 36 pounds in them. That's pretty cool. Anywho, this is the town of Hillside. It was actually a rail stop for the ore that was coming out of some of the mines around here, especially the one up in Bagdad. Not sure what the population is, but it's not that many, that's for sure. Probably in the hundreds. Now we're going to pop out on Arizona 96 here and get a little pavement action. This is where we hook off and head towards Bagdad. I don't want to push it too hard today. Pop a bead and I'm not going to be too happy. Rolling into Bagdad. Miners Memorial. And that's actually a company town. The mine actually owns the place. And we'll make a quick stop here. Get a little fuel. Major part of the mine is over here. You can see tailings up there. If I can, I'll put a link to Google Earth. You can see the strip mine better from Google Earth than you can probably driving through it. That but I think you can drive through it. All right, I'm gonna get the heck out of Baghdad. We're on a nice little section of roller coaster road. I'm actually looking for a dirt road just off of this thing. As I mentioned before, we are on Roller Coaster Road. And not super technical, it's got some nice curves and lots of up and down undulations, word of the day. Keep you busy. Super fun road. I came over one of these rises one time, and right in the middle was a big purple trailer truck. Scared the poop out of me. Looks like my sport touring friends are having some fun on this road. They've been going back and forth. I suppose if you want to ride the same road all day, that's a good road to do it on. I think this is the road for which we are looking. Burrow Creek Road. All right. On a little road called Burrow Creek Road. It's going to be a little bit more of a unimproved road than Date Creek. There's a very nice view. Handled that sand pretty well. We just went through it kind of low speed and rolled through. But you get a bunch of sand, I'm gonna definitely air down. Well, we're pretty close to the highway. That was not a whole lot of fun. I don't mind a little bit of sand here and there, but that was a good 10 miles of really deep wash sand. We're still not out of it yet. Got about a quarter mile to go. It's not giving up. It's still giving us sand here and there. And we're in nothing, Arizona. Now, basically, I think it was like a truck stop, rest stop, rock store. It's a bunch of different things. And supposedly got its name from a bunch of guys who've been drinking. So we're gonna stop here, air back up, and hopefully get back on the way. Well, not that this is a tire review or anything, I'm just out on my first ride on these tires, but they did pretty good. Handled just about everything except for deep sand wash. I think that's just the heavy bike doesn't like deep sand wash. But did everything really well. I aired them down, did fine. So pretty impressed with them, and need to head home here pretty quick. I appreciate you watching. Please comment, subscribe, like, and share. Adios.